Welcome to week five. This is the Temple of Draws, Pull Forecast Paper. My name is John Paul. If you're just watching my video for the very first time, click on the subscribe button. Subscription is free, and you may like this video as well. I want to thank all those who circulated this paper nationwide. Thank you for doing your job. May God bless you, bless your families, wherever you may be. These Pull Forecast Papers that are uploaded as late news, both the Temple of Draws, Big Win Soccer, Fancy Soccer, and the Draw Vision have all been circulated nationwide. I'm very grateful to you all. This is the late news for week four. I'll be giving you the late news for week four. I'll be dropping it this week for free. And you also get the full forecast papers for week five. Do not forget that Temple of Draws, the editor of this paper, has a special release this week four. It costs 10,000 naira. Here is his number. His name is Mr. Jeremiah. This is the account details. It costs 10,000 naira. If you're interested, you can call him and request for the games. Those who contacted me and paid 1,000 naira for this game, you'll be getting your games tomorrow. I've got you my 9 persons already, so I do not need more people to pay through me. You can get your games directly. My dead games will be coming out on Friday. These were the dead games I sent out for week 3. If your games falls into my dead games, your chances of winning is reduced. My dead game cost 1,000 naira this week. But if you need my pair and my dead games for this week, it costs you 2,000 naira only. This is the Temple of Draws for week 5. What you are watching. This is Benzema on the front page. If you need a scan copy of this paper, you can reach me on WhatsApp. I will scan and send this paper to you. But it's not free, you will pay for it. And on page 2, you have stickers, bomb beware. These are the first dead games for the week, for week 5. 2, 5, 8, 15, 20, 24, 29, 36, 42, 47. Expect one or two draws. But if your games falls into this range, automatically you have lost this week. So that's the first dead game. The other dead game will come out on Friday evening or Thursday as late news. This is page 3. You can see meet me at family of 6, 16, 26, 36, all separated by 10 digits. Trial is 3 and number 11, 12, 13. Temple of Draws is also selling a master key. It's 30,000 naira. This is the editor's number. I use this paper to forecast. That's the reason I'm notifying you of this information. This is the back page. And here you have the late news for week 4. I promise I will be giving you for free. The late news has 3 sections. There's a spot bet for Saturday tip on your left hand side of the screen. Then you also have for one draw or no draw. Then you have the best pair section on the right. Then you have beware. Now, on the left hand side where you have spot bet for Saturday tips, there are 10 predictions here. I want to say this. Most times this prediction work, but sometimes it doesn't work. So do not follow it verbatim. Do not follow it the way it is. Use your brain, use your head, use your forecast knowledge and check it out. Number 1 is 5. You have Celtic, home win. Number 2 is 10, AC Milan, home win. Number 3 is Spa, 19, away win. Gothenburg, 27, away win. Now, if you think these games have the potential of ending a draw, you can pick it. But if you think it has the potential of the away winning, you can play it. Number 5 is 7, Hibernia, 12, Bologna, 12, 12. We have Karma, 28, 1.5, Bordeaux, 32, 1.5, Arsenal, BTS, Napoli, 17, BTS. So do not follow this game verbally the way it is, verbatim the way it is. Use your brain. Nobody will give you games direct. There's no fixed games anywhere. Even fixed matches that are being manipulated weekly can also fail. Do not forget that. You need to research. You need to work hard. That's why you need pull forecast papers. When you keep pull forecast papers weekly, fortune is assured. You don't have a choice. Anybody that tells you that pull papers don't work, that person is not helping you. You have to study. You cannot, nothing is easy, nothing is free. You have to work hard for your money. The next session is the dead games from one draw or no draw column. These are the dead digits. If your nap falls into this range, you cannot win this week. I'm sorry. This place has never produced 5/9 or 6/9. The highest it has produced is 3/9 in the last 20 weeks. Carry your records and check it. And what are the dead games for this week? From this paper, 4, 5, 8, 20, 25, 31, 35, 39, 49. When result comes out, check how many of these games ended in a draw. Then the last session is the best bet, 36, 38. This place is also very tricky. If you have any of these digits as your bankers, you know you are not alone. So this is information for you. Before you leave, click on the subscribe button. Subscription is free. Like this video as well. Buy games if you want to buy games, but be rest assured that no game is 100% guaranteed, no matter the proof. Any game you are playing is based on probability. It's 50-50. Please stop calling me asking for short games. I don't have short game. I don't think anybody has short game. Even those who have fixed matches, ask them when they can tell you the truth. Sometimes even fixed matches fail. Everything we do is probability. It's try your luck. You win some, you lose some. And that is the truth. Thank you to all those who made these papers available and ensure that this video is reaching you on time. I appreciate you all. God bless you all. To all stakers out there, happy forecasting. Enjoy yourself.